English is no problem. Talk to English, you can do that, you can listen to it, you can understand it. But agar Hindi mein bola, to uska impact aur padta hai. Yes or no?
Yes.
Some of you who are foreign students may be ke yaar, what is this? Why is this in Hindi? I can't understand. That's why I'm doing English Hindi both. Are you with me?
Yes.
That's why the slides are all in English for you to read and absorb. Yes or no?
Yes.
I have a simple question. What would you like me to do? Should it be only English? Should it be only Hindi, or should it be a combination of both? Isn't that how it should be, so that everybody benefits?
Yes.
You may not get everything, but at least you take something back, yes or no?
Yes.
Good. So are you with me on that?
Yes.
That's good. Okay. All attention on the screen. All attention on the screen. The Great Depression. The New Age Mental Disorder. Can I have this light here on? Please put you guys here and this to you. I want people to see my face and expression. It's very important. The New Age Mental Disorder. Student jumps to death in Surat. Class 11 student Drew wanted to experiment death suicide. He wanted to experiment. He has scored 96% in his death. 96%. He goes on the terrace of his building. He looks down and he says, I want to experiment death. And he jumps. Dies on the spot. Just imagine the condition of the parents. That means something is wrong, yes or no, somewhere. Yes or no? World national level fencing champions, they wanted to pursue that career. The parents were not very happy. Why? Because Akansha and Vishali did not have a balance in life. They did not give importance to their studies, education and academic. They wanted to do only fencing, sport. So the parents, like any other normal parent, they try to explain to the child, say that, beta, after all, you follow your fencing, but you have to give importance to education. Akansha aur Vishali dono ko bahut bura laga. Pata kya kya beta? Running train ke samne dono ne apni jaan de di. मतलब थोड़ा माँ बाप जो जन्म देते हैं, दे आर द रीजन ऑफ योर एग्जिस्टेंस ऑन दिस प्लैनेट अर्थ. थोड़ा माँ बाप तुझे कुछ कह दे तो नहीं बना देते, तुमको तो बुरा लग जाता है. न्यू एज मेंटल डिसऑर्डर. Pune law student commits suicide. Final year death in college student commits suicide. And he got 97%. Something is wrong, beta. And the problem is not outside. The problem is inside. That's why World Health Organization is saying depression is going to be the second largest killer disease after AIDS by 2020. And when I ask you, how many of you have gone through depression, almost everybody put your hand up. Ab mujhe baat bata beta, between getting depressed and committing suicide, kitne waqt ka gap hai? Between feeling depressed and ending your life, how much time is there? 1 second. Yes or no? one second, you can do yourself. Am I right or wrong? So please, whenever the break is there, come back on time. Okay? Symbiosis Institute of Media and Communication student found dead in hostel room. Why? Because his best friend in the hostel room did ragging और हमारे में बहुत ऐसे हैं, again, who think no end of themselves and they think कि दादा है वो, कुछ भी कर सकते हैं, कुछ भी बोल सकते हैं। मैं आपको सिर्फ इतना पूछना बेटा, अगर आप शरद के दोस्त होते, अगर आप शरद के दोस्त होते, and if you did the ragging to him, and if you was responsible for his suicidal death. I have a simple question. क्या आप जीवन भर ये बोझ लेके जी सकते थे?
No sir.
Yes or no?
No sir.
Then better think thousand times किसी और को नीचा दिखाने के लिए. क्योंकि ऐसे पाप जो है ना आसानी से धुलते नहीं. Young wild and suicidal. आज अपना MBA, BBA, whatever you are doing, जो भी आप courses कर रहे हैं, you will finish that and then go into the market to fetch a job or become an entrepreneur, start your own business, join your parents' business. I don't know. लेकिन आप जहां भी जाएं, it is a proven fact today that job pressures lay youngsters low. You can't handle pressure. आप बाहर जाएंगे, within 6 months, you will get a good job. You get a good pay packet also. Placement भी अच्छा हो जाएगा. 6 महीने के अंदर आप टूट जाओ. Why? Because आपका ध्यान पूरा बाहर पे है. Inside, you are absolutely weak. आप सोचते हो कि आप बहुत स्ट्रांग हो बट यू आर नॉट और वो प्रूव हो जाएगा आपको आने वाले 3 दिन में. यूथ फेसेस क्वार्टर लाइफ क्राइसिस टुडे बाय द एज ऑफ 25 यू फील पूरे दुनिया का पहाड़ तुम्हारे सर से आकर टूट गया. व्हाट इज योर एज नाउ? 20-21. यस और नो? 25, which means within the next 4 years, there is a good chance. अगर आपने अपने आप को संभाला नहीं अंदर से, अगर आपने strong नहीं बनाया, there is a good chance you will go into deep depression. और जो fact है, उसको आपको accept करना ही है. अब आप बोलोगे सर, why you talking about stress and depression? You are stressed, suicidally burdened. Suicide on the rise in Pune. Real pressure, virtual world. Today we are living in such a powerful age. Media electronic platform. At the click of a button you can connect with anybody in the world. Yes or no? You're putting photographs, you're putting comments, you're putting shares, yes or no?
Yes sir.
Now watch this. A young girl committed suicide over Facebook comments which has raised up the issue of how social networking is the new peer pressure. Let's understand this further. 20-year-old Raksha Sharma, what's her age? 20-21. Yes or no? So 20-year-old Raksha Sharma, she on her social media platform whether through Instagram, whether through Twitter, any social media platform, she put up a picture of her. Take selfie here or upload it. Now two of Raksha's very good friends, when they saw the photograph, they put a comment on that page, under the photograph. And what was the comment? Raksha, you are looking horrible. Tu kitni bhaddi lag rahi hai. And that kya hua? Raksha ko bahut bura laga. Instantly, usne aatmahatya kar li. Ab zara beta puchho apne aap se, how are you using your social media platform? कोई सेंस है कि बुद्धि भ्रष्ट है? क्या क्या लिखने के हो, क्या क्या पोस्ट डालने के हो? विदाउट अंडरस्टैंडिंग कि वो सामने वाले को इस हद तक पर्ट कर सकता है दैट पर्सन में एंड देयर लाइफ. There I go again, I'm asking you, are you willing to take the burden of somebody else's death on your consciousness for the rest of your life? Are you willing to do it? Yes. Then my humble request is better. Starting today, be responsible. When you use the social media platform, be very responsible. Agar tumko success chahiye, if you want to grow in your consciousness, then the first step is awareness and understanding. Tumhe pata hona chahiye ki tum kya soch rahe ho, kya bol rahe ho, kya kar rahe ho. You should know. Tum nahi jaanoge to dusra kya batayega. India's suicide capital with 2.6 lakh cases every year, a third of the global total. Sanjay sir, one third of the world's population is committing suicides in our country. One third. And hum ye sochte hain, the general mindset and tendency is we think that it is the farmers that are committing suicide. Do you know who's committing maximum number of suicides? The age group is between 15 and 29. And 29 and 40, 45. Those who are already in business, people who are successful, unko naam, izzat, shohrat, paise, sab kuch hai unke paas, lekin wo aatmahatya kar rahe hain. Why? Because new age mental disorder. Bahar se to sab dikha rahe ki they are all fine and you know, executives and you know, completely prim and proper, business etiquette, body language, communication skills, सब दिखा हुआ है बाहर से. क्यों? क्योंकि जैसे अंदर प्रेशर आता है कुछ, ये सब गॉन. क्या फायदा बेटा, क्या फायदा? कमिंग टू वन ऑफ द बेस्ट इंस्टीट्यूट, योर पेरेंट्स पेइंग देयर योर फीस थ्रू देयर नोज, आपको इतनी अच्छी अपॉर्चुनिटी दे और फिर आप अपने आप को इतना संतुलन नहीं कर सके, इतनी बैलेंस नहीं दे सके लाइफ में, दैट व्हेन यू हैव टू गो आउट एंड प्रूव योर वर्थ टू द वर्ल्ड, यू कांट डू इट. व्हाट्स द पॉइंट? बहुत मजबूत करना है अपने आप को अंदर से. और ये तीन दिन होके रहेगा. I'm telling you, it's my challenge. होके रहेगा, but it's not possible if you don't want it. तुमको वो चाह होनी चाहिए. तुम इधर कैसे रहोगे? यहां पे 3 दिन सुनोगे, you'll enjoy yourself. Singing, dancing, laughing, joking, crying, सब कुछ कर दिया और बोला, 3 days, wow, what a wonderful workshop, explore the genius within, unleash the genius within, I am transformed to transcend, क्या मजा आया, क्या नथानी सर, क्या मस्त, excellent. And then, वो 3 दिन के बाद क्या? Back to square one. उससे अच्छा बैठो ही मत, आओ ही मत. Are you understanding what I'm saying?
Sir.
No. Participation.
Yes, sir.
Are you understanding what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
There has to be a commitment from within. And beta, ye hum nahi kar sakte tumhare liye, yaar. It has to come from you. But ye mat bolo mujhe mere maa baap ka naam roshan karna hai. Fir se keh raha hu, jhoot. तुम पहले अपने आप को रोशन करोगे तब जाके किसी और का नाम रोशन करोगे. फर्स्ट इट इज यू,